In this YouTube Tags tutorial, I'm going to show you how to find the best keywords using the TubeBuddy extension so you can quickly tag your YouTube videos in 2018. Hello, my name is Herman Dross from DrossDesigns.com. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button, then click the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. Many YouTubers make the mistake of not selecting the correct keywords to place in a title, description, and tags. They spend many hours creating, editing, optimizing, and promoting their videos, and it doesn't appear anywhere in the YouTube search engines. As a result, they don't get many views to their YouTube videos, and their channel doesn't grow. What are tags in YouTube? They help get your videos discovered in YouTube search. The more relevant your YouTube tags are to the content of your video, the more likely they'll show up in YouTube search for the specific keyword phrases you're targeting. Step one, download the TubeBuddy extension. You can download the TubeBuddy extension by going to tubebuddy.com/iSiteBuild. Alternatively, you can install the TubeBuddy mobile app for your iPhone. You'll find it in the App Store on your phone. Step two, identify your main keyword phrase you wish to target. We'll use the Tag Explorer feature in TubeBuddy to identify the best keyword phrases we can use for our tags. After you've installed the TubeBuddy extension, you'll see the TubeBuddy icon here at the top. I'm going to click on that. Click Tag Explorer. Let me show you how I research the tags for the current video you're watching. So I enter my main keyword here, YouTube tags. Click Explore. On the left here, I've got the most used tags from the top ranking videos based upon percentages. I probably wouldn't target these keyword phrases probably because they're too competitive. On the right here, I've got top ranked video for YouTube tags. It says, although this keyword is searched very often, it is bad to target because it's extremely competitive and hard to rank for. So definitely wouldn't go after that keyword phrase, YouTube tags. But let's look at trending. Okay, we've got breakouts here. These are my trending tags. And we've got top related queries here on the right. So this is taken from YouTube.com, Google.com, and Google Trends. Let's have a look at best tags for YouTube videos. Also a very poor keyword score, so definitely not going to target that keyword phrase. So I could check the scores of all these particular keyword phrases, but let's take a look at auto-suggested. It says YouTube tags to get views. Let's take a look at that one. Also, it has a very poor keyword score, so I definitely wouldn't go after that either. Let's take a look at YouTube tags tutorial. Okay, the keyword score is pretty good, 68 out of 100. It says there's a little bit of competition, but this keyword is searched so often it's worth targeting. So it's got a high search volume and a competition's average. So here's the top ranked video for this particular keyword phrase. So I could check that out. So here's the tags that he's using. And I could click show search engine rankings. So here's ranked for these particular tags. And if I click on any of these tags, I can see if they got a good keyword score. So they got a YouTube meta information. It's kind of average, so I could use YouTube meta information. How about how to properly tag YouTube videos? Very poor keyword score, so definitely don't want to use that one either. So it gives you an idea of the competitors' tags. You can also copy the tags and use some of them in your own videos if they get a good keyword score. You can also check out the historical data. So it's trending pretty well in 2017, dropped off a bit 2018. You can check the map, and it shows a map here of where people are using this tag in their videos. Results show the top ranking videos for this very common keyword tag. So I definitely wouldn't target that keyword phrase, but let's enter the YouTube tags tutorial, which came up with a good keyword score, and click explore. So I've got a good keyword score, and then I'm looking at the results. I can see that top ranking videos don't have that keyword phrase in their title. So I'm gonna choose that keyword phrase for now. I've created a tag list here, so just gonna add that to my tag list. So I can just repeat the process by going through these suggested keyword phrases. For instance, YouTube tags 2018 has a very good keyword score of 76 out of 100. So I definitely can add that to my tag list. So I simply repeat the process for all these suggested keyword phrases. As you can see, the Tag Explorer and Suggest features of the TubeBuddy extension helps you to quickly find the correct keywords to place in your tags on YouTube videos. Now that you've identified the exact keyword phrase that you wish to target, we're ready to move on to the next step. Step three, enter the exact keyword phrase in the title, description, and tags of your video.
After you've created your video targeting that exact keyword phrase, you want to put that in your title in the description and also in your tags.
Step 4, add the most relevant tags to your video using the TubeBuddy suggestion tool.
After you've created and uploaded your video, you'll see the tag tools feature of TubeBuddy down the bottom here. If you want to add more tags, for instance, if I add TubeBuddy tutorial, I automatically get a bunch of suggested keyword phrases I can add to my tags. I can just click on this to add it. I can also go in depth if I want to explore it further. And I can also get some more suggestions if I click on the suggest. I've got suggestion for search here and suggested for related. So I can use even some of these tags as well. If I want to do more in-depth research, I can just click on these three dots. And it says auto suggested by YouTube search, so I can check out those as well. I can do the same over here for suggested for related. If I want to add tags for another language, I can just click on translate, and here I can translate my tags into another language. Here are the main languages. Got English, which is 57.8, Hindi, Arabic, Punjabi, Filipino. So if I click the drop down, I can select a language like Hindi, and it'll translate these tags for this particular license that I have. But I'll need to upgrade my license if I want to view translations for the rest of my tags. This is another way that you can target a larger audience outside the English speaking audience.
Here are a few things to keep in mind.
You can only use 100 characters in your title, 5,000 characters in your description, and 500 characters in your keyword tags. I can also copy the tags, I can clear the tags, I can sort the tags, and I can also import from my tag list. Here's my tag list.
Number 5, publish and promote your video. Use cards and end screens to encourage interactivity in your video. Transcribe your video so people who can't hear or have the sound turned off can still read the captions under your video. Repurpose your video content by embedding the video on your website and include the transcript under it. If you have an email list, notify them that you've published a new video. The more activity you can get to your video within the first 48 hours of publishing it, the better it will do in YouTube search. Number 6, monitor the performance of your video in YouTube Analytics. Click on traffic sources in YouTube Analytics to see where most of your traffic is coming from. Click on audience retention to see how long people are watching your video. If they drop off halfway through your video, add a card that redirects to a later video so they continue watching more videos on your channel. Even though you may not get much watch time on your single video, you'll get much more watch time if they watch related videos. Number 7, create similar videos. If the video that you created gets a lot of views and subscribers, create a similar video to capitalize on the traffic. You can also add more keywords to your title to rank for multiple keywords. Make sure you include these keywords in your tags so your video remains relevant for YouTube search. Here's a bonus tip. Revive your old videos by re-optimizing the tags. Identify those videos that are getting little or no traffic. Use the Tag Explorer tool to find the best keywords to put in your tags. After you've re-optimized the tags, YouTube will re-index the video. This may take a few weeks, so be patient. If you want to learn more about how to optimize your old YouTube videos, click the card icon. As you can see, the Tag Explorer and Suggest features of the TubeBuddy extension helps you to quickly find the correct keywords to place in your tags on YouTube videos. If you want to know how to grow your channel fast this year, click my profile icon and watch the related videos. Download my ebook if you want to learn how to gain prospects and sales using YouTube videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.